The fashion industry impacts us all, every single one of us, by the simple fact that we all wear clothes. And the fashion industry links to so many other industries, from agriculture to chemicals, transport and tourism, and the creative industries, such as advertising, music, and film.
The fashion industry has an often underestimated impact on the development of our planet. It's closely linked to gender, labour and poverty issues, and it has a considerable environmental impact.
Fashion Revolution is the world's largest movement working towards a fair, clean, safe and more transparent industry. Working with thousands of people across the world, Fashion Revolution believes that greater transparency and awareness will lead to the changes we so drastically need to see.
We really believe that giving greater visibility to the people within the fashion industry, giving them a face and giving them a voice will help to start to change the fashion industry.
The United Nations Sustainable Development Goals are a universal call to action to end poverty, protect the planet, and ensure that all people enjoy peace and prosperity. In order to achieve these global goals, we need to rethink current models of textile and garment production, the use of resources and materials in the fashion industry, and change the culture and economy of fashion globally.
As individuals, we have incredible power. We have purchasing influence over the designers and the brands that we buy our clothes with. And then we also are obviously very important from a political perspective.
This free online course is an opportunity to explore the intersection of fashion and the Sustainable Development Goals and what that means for you and the future of us all. Throughout this course, we will gain an understanding of the current state of the fashion industry, as well as exploring strategies and tools that we can all use to create positive change and support a more sustainable future.
I think most of all, it's about being curious and finding what works for you. Because if you love fashion, if you truly enjoy wearing clothes, then you should commit to the clothes that you're wearing in an emotional way. And as Joan Crawford said, care for your clothes like the good friends they are. They are good friends.